Another thing I want to ask these candidates is, why is it just because a takeout joint has an iPad, they feel entitled to a tip? Do you know this issue? I'm pro gratuity. But if all you doing is taking the shit off the wall and putting it on the counter, I get it. I gotta be able to discern when a typical behavior happened. All you did was go from here to here. I'm not tipping 20% off a pivot. Bullshit. And that was just unnecessary conflict because I got to press the no tip button and look you in your eye and you're trying.